The Desert Eagle has been a staple secondary in Call of Duty for like ever, pretty much. Going back to COD 4, right? You had the Golden Deagle back then. It was nasty. Although it was better back then for two reasons. One, you could shoot it faster. Two, it didn't have as much recoil. And three, bullet velocity wasn't a thing. When they added Warzone and Blackout, they introduced bullet velocity, which affects multiplayer, even though in my mind it shouldn't. And it makes some guns much worse than they should be. For example, all the pistols, frankly. But you can even go to the Fennec is a great example. That bullet velocity is terrible. If it was much better, that'd be a really strong gun. But nonetheless, it's a fun gun to use. And it has a good little headshot. Ding! When you get the headshot, you're like, ugh! I like that shit. I hope there's some stuff like that in Vanguard. We'll see. But enjoy the video. The Deagler returns. Surge having hopefully better weapon balance than what I've been dealing with in Modern Warfare. That would be awesome. Really, what it comes down to right now is maps. Are the maps going to be total ass? I don't know. That's the decider.
Search and destroy.
Called somebody Four Eyes. You fucking four? Nice insult. Dirty Deagler. I'm trying to be, man. Think Split Game has a good future? Nah. Really see anybody in Vanguard? Now they're working on that. I think they're doing visual changes. They already did some. I think the main problem with seeing people in Vanguard is on Red Star from inside to outside.
Bodies in the sky, like it's 2055.
We have the bomb.
Boy, you nice.
She said, "Boy, you nice." What the?
What the f-
They're leaving, I think.
Yep. I have to guess.
It is just so difficult, though, to land headshots with this gun sometimes. Sometimes I feel like I'm badass. Like that, you know? Other times I feel like I'm a fucking clueless moron with no arms.
Why are you camping in that corner, bitch boy? Right corner. Not right to right.
I missed so hard, Jenna!
I know,
so
me too. I did the same thing.
Another high alert user. Gosh, that perk would be so much better if it was removed. Just seeing it makes me rage at this point. I just feel like you're a scumbag if you have that perk on. You're just admitting that you're bad. Oh, I'm dead. I was too slow with no knife. He stim brush probably too. I guess that's also an option. We got a frag on, that's good.
One more in me. Do some shit anyways.
good copy. Strike inbound.
I don't think I'm on.
Oh, shit.
My guy here?
Maybe not.
Get it back to the target.
I don't mind.
He's back.
There's a spot. You can dump that mag right now. I should have been halfway.
Caught him!
Hey guys, you might want to take it easy. You got the female over here mad.
Use a pistol.
Shut up, fucking simp.
Nah, how's that being a simp? What the fuck?
Fucking
we got actually a couple decent long range deagle shots this game. Headshots too. I impressed myself.
Fuck him up.
Bam.
That's the way. On to the next round.
I suck so badly.
Everybody. Everyone got your obsidian guns on, your slide canceling as much
yeah,
as possible.
Yeah, how mad she is, bro.
No, she has just muted.
Anybody else? I've only ever gotten one obsidian gun. It was an MP5, and that's because I was using it in Warzone. I was like, yeah, I can use this in Warzone. And then I never played Warzone again. I was like, fuck that. Oh, that hurt. That hurt. That hurt. Head height spot right here. Okay, so one more. Are you flanking?
Oh, heads up.
God damn, we got all at it.
Enough.
It's all up to you now.
Somehow got behind us.
I'll be back, I got to get shit.
Oh, yeah, this makes it easier. I should not have been able to kill Goku there.
Oh, I lagged so bad. What the?
Oh, I had a headshot.
Put it behind you. We got work to do.
I alert CR56. That's crazy, man. You must really want to get level, what, 218 this game.
Search and destroy.
I just don't get it. There's no reward for using sweaty guns all the time. And yet, everybody seems to do it. He's going inside. Thank you. Come back and help. Ooh, that guy got Arpa Judd. Fucked him up. Good job.
This is Striker 3-1. Good copy. Strike inbound.
Hey, you would think people would play for fun more in COD. Like, there's no rankings, nothing involved with it. Oh my gosh.
This guy really used a stun. You're fucking weird.
Really use a what? This person's complaining about what other people are using. You have a CR56
yeah, nice.
On?
You got shit on my team. I know.
Oh, stuns are weird? Really? Are they?